March 20th.
You see that there's still snow on the ground, but it's actually 50 degrees.
It's not a big deal.
It's good timing.
Damn, skirt.
So it's actually the first day of spring. That is today, but there's still some ice on this pond, snow on the ground. Got real cold, and we got that big storm that never really came. But we out here. It's not that cold. I feel like after a couple hours it might be like a little cold.
Calves hat.
So you know, it's always a good day.
Oh.
We're out here fishing today. There's still ice on the water. But you know what? We're snacking, we're hungry. We're trying to stay warm. Our new friends at Beer Nuts.
We should have brought beer.
We should have brought some beer, but it's a little cold for beer right now.
Yeah, you're right.
You know? Beer Nuts.
Beer Nuts.
You know, when you're out on the water,
eat them if you got them.
You need some protein, a quick little snack.
Dump them in.
They're my beer nuts. Get away. They're all mine. They're too good. You can have any of my beer nuts. Mine!
Beer nuts.
More than we do naturally.
Spiff's Garden.
Spiff's Garden.
Okay.
Daddy.
Chup Daddies unite. Puff Daddies.
Make
sure it is day one of spring. It's nice to at least be outdoors though.
Yep.
Can't guarantee any fish, but these old mansions are sweet. This is actually Uncle Canada's estate. His dad is one of the founders of Pillsbury.
Should he take over one of these houses and be neighbors?
Yeah, the Guggen squad got a house. We got like seven.
That's where the coach lived.
Yep, that's where the coach lived. Good old coach. Remember when he passed away?
Yeah, coach.
Coach's house. So.
Well, getting on the Niagara. Pretty subtle.
Beer nuts!
They are good. Fast enough around, dude.
Where are my beer nuts? Beer nuts. Beer nuts. Be a man! Where are my beer nuts?
Dude.
What do we got here?
Oh, man. And the. Oh, no, I broke them off. But I'm in the real lucky with the Rasta.
Here, where did he go?
Riding mule with a fish, first day of spring.
Here, reach
ice
in
on the water.
Reach in that pocket. I don't know what I'm doing.
And we're getting real
lucky. Oh.
So, I just ate beer nuts. I'm wearing real lucky. Cavs are champions. This is the. Did anyone else catch one on the Rasta Senkos yet?
No, this is the first one on the Rasta
first
Senko.
First one on the Rasta Senko.
So if anyone has any doubts, you just saw it.
He's a nice fish. Feel how cold he is. I think he just pissed on me.
Yum.
Ugh. His name is going to be Real Southern.
Oh.
Real Southern Nuts.
Nice. Let's get them so, slid back in the water.
This fish is sponsored to you by Beer Nuts.
Well, making wake.
Great escape.
Oh, look at that one.
Oh, we're live. We're going live.
That crappie killer.
Goon. Huh. AKA crappie killer. It's heating up. Two fish
this
in 10 minutes.
Crappie.
It's a big white crappie.
Holy boy.
Yeah. It's a nice guy, it's a little slab.
On the crackling wrap.
Yeah, on the little wrap. I can make a vlog today, boys.
What did you catch him in?
You catch him in?
First day of spring.
Crackling Rapala.
What?
That thing is swag.
Dude.
Let go of this.
On the St. Croix Mojo Bass, 6'8".
It's a nice setup. What's his name? That's your first fish of
the
year,
That's a nice
right?
crappie, too.
What's a good
what's
name?
What's your hat say?
Oh, Real Lucky, of course.
Ooh. Real Lucky, Tribe Time?
Ooh, Tribe.
What's that?
Got Chuck Berry, R.I.P.
R.I.P. What about him?
Turns out he likes getting pooped on and beat on, and vice versa.
Giveth, receiveth.
Pretty funny video online of him getting a blowjob and then he like farts in a chick's face.
Wait, is this real?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah, that's weird.
Okay, we're gonna have to verify that. What are you smoking?
So yeah, Real Lucky, Southern Tackle, Beer Nuts. Snow on the ground, first day of spring. You know, today was unfathomably supportable and sustainable. I'd say in every fashion of the word success, today was a success.
Sure.
Yeah.